So there are hundreds of different types of brain tumour, and the tumours that we treat with Gamma Knife all show up with contrast-enhanced scans. So once we give a patient contrast, we get a scan like this, and the tumours show up as bright spots on the scan. And we can see tumours that we've treated previously are now have a dark central bit where the Gamma Knife has burnt the tumour. And with Gamma Knife and these scans like this, we can treat tumours as small as 1 millimetre in diameter.